watch out. Picking up stones and loading them in the back of the golf cart. The way to go, I guess. Alright, now we're going to the stone pile to drop them off. Using the golf cart, of course.